It's lights out and away we go for the German Grand Prix. Oh, what a start from Rainer, looking down the inside. Jarno opmeer goes deep into turn one, bit of a lock up, it runs wide. Rainer sees an opportunity, takes a little look down the outside, but it's Jarno opmeer leading the German Grand Prix for the first time in history.